You ever just drink a green screen? Hold on, I'm sending a message to friends. Send. Hi, sorry. I'll be going back into the game in just a minute here. I just noticed something on my can of energy drink that I need, that I very much needed today. Because I've been having droves of just lack of energy over the last little bit. Anyway, we're back at it again in the Iridium Blight. No.
Come back anytime. Ha. Hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride. Now with 47%, more than 26% death annually. That is down from last year's Hunter Plus.
So, last night I got a little tipsy and I was thinking about all the unsatisfied customers I had.
That's nice, Marcus. I do not care. Any minute being whenever I feel like. Gotcha. You know what? I'm gonna do this one before I do anything else. I'm curious where this is gonna lead me now. Everyone's having a good day, good evening, despite the fact that, where am I going? I'm leaving again. You know, go on this wild goose chase. Despite the fact that apparently pretty much everything in the United States got DDoSed today. Fortnite, Twitch, Minecraft. Pretty much every American-based company got DDoSed today for some reason. I can't follow map for life, can I? Oh, I'm so glad I have everything in a solid state now. Getting around this place is so much easier. Where am I going? Oh, am I going back to the Costa Caverns? Sanctuary Hole, Costa Caverns, same difference. Yeah, I'm going back there. This is fine. That's fine. No longer fine. Oh, I missed. Horribly. Can I at least land somewhere safe? Yeah, I can. Good. I don't need to go through all that. Accidental speedrun. Just get up and go. Acid-soaked railway. Warehouse on the shore. That was fun.
Burn!
There we go. Warehouse near the shore. In the digger's shadow. Within Dahl's bloody sixth. There. There we go.
Yes.
I mean, I'm not going in there. Oh, the Varkin's dead. I'll get this and get out. Okay, well, it's not in here. Sir, that's not how you're supposed to do things.
It's beginning to bleed.
Oh, following now. I follow what they're putting down now. Go back then. Now following what it is. So there's a switch under each of these things. So it's not like leading me to a very specific spot with each individual piece, I swear to God. It's gonna go there. So it's set, so there's another one. Hey, you two go ahead and fight. That was fun. So I did the weird house at the shore, so I gotta find the one that's on these posts out in the caustic sludge or whatever it's called. Because the clues make me think that there's one just out here among this. In fact, that's probably it right there on the left. Bad idea! Yep. I somehow cleared it. Nothing there. Yes. Yeah, okay, that was it. In a digger shadow. That leg. Let's say don't knock me down or it's gonna make it sad for you. So in the digger's shadow, so through a next through the next section here. Christ. I go through animals so fast still. So we're looking for some kind of excavator. I think that might be it up there. Actually, if we're going any further, slide into this house here. There we go. Can I help you?
I'm rising.
New player skin, huh? Okay, cool, thanks. So anyway, can we don't? Okay.
I told you what would happen.
Well, it's gonna be a little bit hard to see this one considering I'm roided out right now. Oh, never mind, found it. And within Doll's Bloody Sixth. Oh, hey, look at that. There we go. I'm assuming within Doll's Play 6 is just like that underground area. No. Slightly, no. Not that over there, is it?
your eyelids and watch the air.
There we go. I feel like the last one is in this hole back here. Something in my brain is telling me that from the last time I played this that it's hiding in here. Okay, but let's try that again. Thanks, I hated fighting it. Care about your defense. Well, I think that's the job well done. That blight off pistol. Wow, I can't believe it. I don't like any of those. Okay. So now I go back. Don't care about you, little dude. Okay, game. God. That's two badasses. Always snipe rifles. I don't need these. Oh, hey, I made access to it. Tried. I really do not like that they're just These Varkens just keep on sitting above me. Should leave me alone finally. Oh, wrong one. I like everything better about this one already. I'll take the weird firing arc. Still better, damn. Oh. Weapon now. Hold on, was that a explosive shotgun?
But who makes the prettiest noise?
No, it looks like it's an assault rifle. Damn. Okay, so we're done there.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Okay, so back on this. So think we need to do this one. Done that. I should. Oh no, there's something else I have to do in order to get that door to open, I remember. But that door will basically open up the rest of this area. Can't be any worse than what I'm doing now, right? Hi King Mong, what toys did you drop? See a shotgun in that mix. Not any better than this Hyperion one though, apparently. Sawtooth Cauldron. Okay. I think I can open the door. I think we're going. Yep, that's all it took, I think. Now I have access to this half of the map. So I can do Marcus's quest. God, we're back at it again.
To get to where Sawtooth Bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of sawteeth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right? My slayers have been fighting the sawteeth for years. These bastards handed dozens of foam hunters to Jack once the old got good enough. You'll kill them all, foam hunter.
Why you do? I'll Shotgun to look at later. There he goes. I like this pistol. I don't have to aim. Anyway, so we're going underground now, right? Oh. Well, this is an easier way to get there. Oh, well, we're going in now. Damn it. Of course, he's dead out, he's dead after the fact. Shield. Well, I mean, I can't die, right? What with that? Okay, there, I hit him. Oops. Man, if only I had more poop in the tank. Anyway, what's this? Nope. So, buzzard hangers. Head back outside and hang right. Calmly approach. There we go. Exploded?
Hey, do me a favor. You think about how all of Roland's training, all his experience, counted for nothing once he met me. And ask yourself, if I could kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard will it be to kill a psychotic bandit king and a drunken frickin' sniper?
I'm gonna grab this. It can you have fun with that grenade when it eventually decides to explode? Hold on, boys. Okay, continue the thought process. And now it begins.
Oh,
There we go.
I want to be clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore. It's about you and me. I can never replace what you took from me. But murdering your multiple pals, destroying my flying city. That's a step.
I'll crack your... Murdering you! Pounds of flesh!
Stop running, cowards. Uh-oh. I made a big mistake. Am I still enraged? Or have I glitched out my HUD now? There it is. Stuck in a loop.
Wrong!
There we go. I should handle that.
It's strengthening time!
Well, that was fun. I'll blue it up. Now let's go back in. After I spent some money on getting more ammunition. Really? Where? And we're good otherwise. Now where's Mortar? Where is Mortar? I guess we aren't gonna worry about Mortar. I guess he just kinda disappeared. Ah. Tank blew up. Interesting threat.
Now mark those crates for pickup and my boys will come and get them.
God damn. I just emptied out an entire camp in seconds. Well, that was simple enough. Alright.
Well done. Jump off the east end of the tower if you want to get back to the fast travel station in the quickest and badassest way possible.
There is a way around. I think this is it. Yeah, talk to this guy over here.
Gotta get off this planet. I gotta leave. Need a supply beacon. A lunar supply beacon. Man, it's stolen. He's taking my friends. They're not my friends. Please get it. Please.
Okay, Ulysses. Okay. 3 ammo per shot. I think I'm running into the same issue with this one. Like, I would like to see. This one is 4, well. This one's still better. Man, I need a gun that does not consume so much ammunition. I love the shotgun, but damn, I cannot live on using 4 rounds per trigger pull. Oh. Okay, Ulysses, goddamn. Campbell's soup can. Nah, I'm not interested. Thank you, though.
Put the beacon down. Right there. Right there. Right now. I'll activate the beacon so I can leave. Leave this planet for good.
I don't think that was his plan. Let's see. Can I tell east from west? Yes, I can. Okay, I'm good. And they'll explode out there in a second. There we go. And now we head back. Need to sit upright. Either my chair is not that supported anymore, I need to replace it, or slouching is just hurting my ass. Probably the latter. You know, I'm gonna look at this gun in a second. It's gonna tell me it takes up several. Yeah, 2 ammo per shot. Oh well. Oh well, I signed up for this, unfortunately. Hey, Farf. Okay, cool. So, not that. Let's see if we can do Marcus's quest. We're not gonna go down that way. We're gonna jump the canyon. Do I actually have to get out for this? Really? Oh, it started. Okay, so head up and to the right. Can't get up that way. Damn it. Okay, where's another one? So it looks like another one will be to go back across the bridge. It's to hang a... Okay, hang a sharp right. That bridge. Okay, I can do this. I've done this little trick before. There we go. Not designed for cars. Using a car anyway. It's on this side, dang it. No. Damn it. The bridge. Be quiet, big guy. So go across this bridge. And here. Do a little bit of killing. The Goliaths are usually quite polite. And then the last one should be the easy one. I just got to go across this main bridge and straight south. Well, follow the bridge. Oh yeah, it is south, so just follow the bridge. Ah, I see the problem. Okay, rectifiable. Just go in this door. Oops. Run over the Bullymong I've already killed. And when we get down here to... I'll see it on the minimap. I'm watching the minimap right now. To this. Never mind, I'm just gonna go up here to this. Oh, is it up there? I think it's up there. No, I can go around. Yeah, I can go around. I can just go through here. There we go. Let me in.
Come on.
How would I miss you twice?
Scrape your face from my fingernails!
It's as easy as that. Meridian weapons. Sometimes they're good, most of the time they're not. Go, just take one of those. Get him. Bullseye. Who needs to aim?
Welcome, customer. Look alive out there. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Oh, that was it. Yeah. You know, I'm not too worried about the reload speed when I got my perk, so I think it's finally time to replace that slag gun, especially because the enemies are starting to get slag proof. Okay, so that side quest is over. Let's go to that one that's been on the map for a while and is starting to bug me. Really? Now you decide to come out? Aye. Oh yeah, it's this thing. This robot had a weird quirk to it, didn't it?
Hi, I don't want to kill you, which is kind of weird. I need your help. Oh, I should have a name. Humans have names. I bet I'm malfunctioning like the Dickens, so how about Mal? Hi, I'm a robot, and I don't like that. Could you help me become human? Maybe? I don't wear clothes, but I see humans wearing lots of clothes. Could you get me clothes from those bandit guys nearby? I'll wear so many clothes, I'll be the best human ever! Once I am human, I will talk to you about things that are of little or no importance. I will avoid religion and politics.
Flawlessly executed. Nah, you know what? Run the set. Run the set. Now you'll leave me they'll leave me alone, I hope. Let's see. Okay. Rot plotted. You wanna see how to do a frickin' infinite? Okay, well don't ask me because I'm not a master of infinites. Run it! Run the set! You can die too. Where are you going? I did remember this quest to some degree, because just a quirky little robot dude. Ramp it! Bad idea! I see, they want me to go to that one. Alright, let's try our new fun gun. You can have that. I'm gonna give you some shots. I am dying very fast. And done again. Don't care. Care a little bit now. Oh yeah. I don't know if you're at work right now or not, Far, if you don't have to answer if you don't want to, but apparently pretty much every business in America got DDoSed earlier today. Like Twitch was having issues putting out anything other than the feed, and was having more difficulty than putting out like video to people and chat. Like you couldn't get access to emotes, you couldn't see who you're following to see if they're live or not. Yeah, so Twitch was down. Fortnite went down when they were having their event today. Minecraft servers went down. I don't know if it affected where you're working right now. I don't want to say exactly where you're working in case that's an issue. Down there. I don't know, if you really want to look it up, go on Twitter. I think it's still a trending hashtag. But yeah, it hit like a bunch of major carriers, AT&T, Sprint, even some minor internet and cable carriers. Like it lasted only like a couple hours, but still it was pretty much every major company in America for a good couple hours.
Thanks. I am now wearing the clothes. I think I look great. Ooh, vanity. That's very human. So why don't I feel human yet?
Woo! That was fun. Oh, so let me turn a quest. Sorry if I keep doing that. I got a haircut and I trimmed up my beard today. And just I have loose hairs everywhere. Yo, can I just talk about like the guy that, like, nothing against the people. I have nothing against these people. But like, I went out, like, my, the person who gave me a haircut was basically, like, full out admitted, you know, he was gay, said he had a boyfriend and all that jazz. That dude was the nicest dude I think I've had the pleasure of talking to in a long time. Good conversationalist, too. There you are. Up? Ah, it's up there.
Look at the faces, Johnny. Just look at them.
AOE. It was just like it was just really refreshing for me. Just cuz I've never really had interactions with anybody who's gay for the most part. But that's probably the nicest experience I've had in a long time with anybody. That one I have had. Like, I haven't really had any conversations, a lot of conversations with gay guys. Gay girls, though, oddly enough, just because of my one or two of my high school friends, I've known so many gay girls, and it's just, it's kind of eye-opening how awesome they are. They're also incredibly blunt. We shouting out Pixel Plume?
Thank you. Boom.
Yes, boom. Yeah, we'll fix that later. Why?
There's blood in the water.
Yes.
Okay, we're doing it this way then. I draw a fire middle. Well, I did. I don't know if it's for something different that I'm not up and up on. I apologize. Again, I am very socially not in the know about things, but I did see that Pixel helped get Odin ring fit. Is that what we're shouting about for? Why are you caustic? Problem detected. I have many caustic weapons. Oh, hi. Bye. Okay. Well, now I've just put two and two together. Welcome to Slow Scooter. I wasn't aware that Pixel was that awesome. So yeah, shout out to Pixel. Done that. Hang around that weird thing. No, see, I never knew Pixel was as a part of that group. Forgive me if I sound like I'm being very short with how I'm describing it, because I know I got us on the topic, but I don't know if how I'm addressing it is taboo and how I'm addressing it, or if it's fine just to say it bluntly like that. I try to be careful with my words. Keyword being try.
I told you what would happen.
Show me that leg. I should say, like, I obviously don't think any less of somebody when I understand that they are gay or not. It's just surprising to me because I can read a social situation about as well as I can read Arabic. Spoilers, I can't read Arabic. I really do sound like I'm backpedaling, don't I?
So many limbs. I can't wait to try them out. Come on back.
If I can be blunt, PC culture got me on edge, man. I can say, I've said it before, but it bears repeating. You can be whatever you want, swing for whatever team you feel like. I do not care. I do not care, just you be you. That's it.
Here I come. Hi, I'm human. I eat food and desire things. I'm in credit card debt and have a
AC
wife
kicked off.
For whom I feel nothing.
Okay, let me look at the SMG compared to this.
See the numbers, taste the violence.
Wow. That's not bad. That's not bad at all.
I've come to a realization. I now see that humanity doesn't come from wearing clothes or having a face made of flesh.
Okay. I saw the video. Oddly enough, Farf, I... Oh, defeat Mal.
Thank you for helping me. Once I've murdered you, I will truly be a human being.
Somebody deliver me.
I still, like, I found Ill Will Press a long time ago before he started putting his stuff up on YouTube and whatnot.
Ow, that hurt.
And I've been following his works ever since then.
That must mean I'm human. I'm human. Yay! This is the best day of my life. By the way, that fight was very fun. Please feel free to come back so we may do it again.
Oops, wrong button. So compared to this, I have to see this just for the novelty. Huh. I think I'll stick with the Iridian weapon. That's fun. I think, what is it? There was a video a while ago that he did. One of the videos that, I think it's Jim Mathers is the guy's actual name, if memory serves. But, like, it's, someone made a comment, like, right at the start of, like, all of, like, basically right at the start of when everything started going to, for lack of a better term, start going to shit this year. There was a comment in one of the first videos he made for when everything started going on, and it's just like, and the comment describes how I feel perfectly. It's sad when a cartoon squirrel apathetic nihilist squirrel is more mentally sound and respectful, or has better advice than any leader in the world.
That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now.
Oh, he chonk. Oh, him chonk. This gun better. Consistent fire rate. Also, the texture is hella glitched out, I just noticed. But no, I do love Jim's work. Like, I haven't watched his longer, like, more ranty stuff, I will admit, but whenever he puts out the shorts with Foamy, that's just... That is something I just gravitate towards immediately whenever I see it. More skags. Puppy. Oh, he hell exploded. I'm done. Alright. Well, get back over there.
Insurance fraud!
Ah, Krieg. You're a problem. Up.
God damn it. You okay? Looks like the ladder's busted. Still, the pipe looks cracked. I bet if you raise the pressure, you could blast the pipe wide open, get inside that way. Yeah. Head to one of the pumping stations.
Oh, my car blew up. That's a problem. I'm gonna blow myself up, aren't I? I almost hit it. With that, buddy.
My flesh is forever.
Yeah, Mordecai went from I'm drunk to no, I gotta head this whole operation. Okay, fair enough. I'm here. Where is now? I mean, it kind of sucks that Mordecai, for the most part, kind of gets the short end of the straw in every situation. But even despite that, he really just kind of... He just really just goes, nah, I lead everything now. I can't trust Brick with this, sorry. So I just lead everything now. Load up. Start blowing up. Chain reaction, baby. Buddy. I'ma die. Chain reaction, baby. So, in summation, Mordecai's a good boy. I mean, he eventually gets his bird back, so. All's well that ends well, right? Cut to the scene of Tails overlooking the city, drowning in water. Tails, Scooter, nothing's fine about this. Everything is a desolate mess. Actually, I'm surprised. I can't remember if you did it, Farf, but I started doing that like 30-day music video game music challenge, and I posted one today that was from Sonic and the Black Knight, and I'm surprised I haven't gotten any responses. That was just like, how can you hate Sonic and the Black Knight? Then again, the Sonic series. We hate every game, but we will not stop playing the games from the series. Ah, okay. I got shot with a rocket from somewhere. Probably this guy here, huh? Damn it. He's dead. I'm about to say, why didn't you die? Okay, so this is definitely designed to be shot, zoomed in. Got it. I don't know where this guy is, but I'm just gonna throw a grenade and hope at this point.
That is blood, mine and yours.
Ugh. I'm stuck underground. They put baby in the corner. Oh, hey, look here. I'm here at the objective. Tell me it's dead. Yeah, it died.
Great. Pressure the pipeline so high, a little force will pop it like a blister. Get back to the pipeline and bring
fun with that. Oh, you lost your RPG. That's unfortunate. I'm bobbing and weaving. I'm dodging. Oh, the AC turned off. It felt nice. Farf, you gotta be careful. I hate to say it like this, man, but that's like 15-year-old internet humor. Oh god, I made myself feel old with that one. I remember bits and pieces, but I don't remember the whole thing, because in high school it used to be on my iPod, but now it, no. Quest really quick. Yeah. I can almost turn around and challenge Dukino's mom at this point. Eh, one more level. Oh, I was thinking the, God, I cannot remember the character's name. Gonna, like, totally, like, own you noobs. That song. That's the song that was playing in my head when you mentioned the song. Thanks for announcing it. Actually, I want to say that video, that song that they made, that was kind of a parody. I think that may have like kickstarted the whole kazoo craze back. May have retroactively kicked off the whole kazoo craze. So I think the only instrument I'm trying to think. I think the only instrument was a kazoo and maybe a guitar just doing the G string strum. That's it. It was two instruments. And then the one guy horribly singing. Bad puppies.
Every bit of data in the Hyperion network ends up archived here. Mining information, security footage. It all flows to the stockade. Get inside.
Good news, everybody. I stole the drop launch. Hyperion was no match for my secret. Punch you in the face until you die, fighting style. When the time comes, we'll fight our way to the vault together.
Didn't even see these guys over here. All I remember was from the song I'm thinking of is I'm gonna like totally like own your noobs. Like somebody's mom trying to play the games. I'm not even like flourishing it, that's actually how it was sung. Shotgun shells, pistol shells. Okay. What was that called? I just remember the name. The frickin'. Before, I think when it was still like Machinima had control over a lot of stuff, it was. It was called, Pure Pwnage. God, how did I remember that? Go back to where you came from. Now explode. Okay, that one's just gonna happen when I kill stuff, so. Oh, we actually are back in starting Pandora, aren't we? Didn't even cross our mind that's where we were until just a second ago. Somebody start booming. Somebody start exploding. Yes, the explosions begin. That only came about because I only realized it when A, we went into TK's house here, and B, when it said something about Firestone in a quest. Watch me bumble around confused for several minutes. Oh, hey, there's the brains from Dr. Zed Zombieland. Or Dr. Ned. Whatever it was. But, ah. Oh.
Teddy, like a lot of people on Pandora, evidently, kept all his Echo correspondence. Find something that proves Hyperion stole his designs, so I can sue him into oblivion.
Nope, don't like that.
Well, first day on Pandora. Wife's not too happy about the move, but I'm sure things will be all right. This here's the beginning of our new life.
Money.
Well, my wife's dead. see if I can't get me some revenge. You won't have died for nothing, Marion. I promise you that.
You would think I would remember. You would think I would have remembered it because, you know, I played through it once for Puddles and then again for myself to get me up to speed on the whole what's going on in the entire canon of Borderlands. Back in. Alright, let's look at the quest and see what it is. It's a pistol or a shotgun. Looks like Hyperion is the shotgun. Eh. Mail them to Una, which probably is way back there at the other place. Fist. I keep doing that. Yeah, but when it's two weapon a shot, this ends up being more. I'm gonna try this for a little bit and see how I feel about it. Get to know Jack.
Never hurts to know more about the man you're killing. While you're in the Nexus, grab whatever files you can on Jack.
Although I'll probably complain that this isn't that good because I'm going to be fighting robots mostly. And things without shields. But we'll see. That was a loot. I'll look at it in a minute.
Somebody delivered a feast.
Hi, Bonehead 2.
You can't stop me.
I think I like it. Now let's see. I feel like I could start going that. Although, let's see. Burn damage increase. Huh. I mean, I don't have a fire gun right now. Well, I have a fire grenade. So we'll try it. No, I think I like it. And it doesn't eat up so much ammo, and the damage is instant instead of having to wait for something to trigger. See, I can't get in that way, so I have to go around. Let's play a fun game called Shoot Rockets and Nothing But. How do you win? It's easy. Shoot rockets and nothing but. I got distracted. I was looking for the trigger that flips on. Oh, it's up there. Pretty sure it's up there. Heck. No, not that one. This one. Dr. Ned's old shack. Granadillos.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic.
Yeah, I'll get rid of that, that, that. Actually, let me buy that back because I wasn't sure if I wanted to get rid of them yet. I don't think I wanted this one, actually. These do not sound like what I'm using. Let me buy this one back for now, just to be safe.
Catch you later.
Taste of blood, blood trance, strip the flesh. Oh. Yeah. Taste of blood, blood trance. That'd be these two. And where's strip the flesh? Because it's probably in this tree. It's not. Ah, it's down this one. Well, increases two of my skills. I lose some grenades, but I'm not too worried about that. We'll run for a little bit and see how I feel. Peace, come here. Oh, did none of you drop parts, by the way? No, them drop parts. This way, okay. Back and forth. Go into a place, go out of a place. I would like a car, please. Please. I wonder if I get pieces just by killing the skags out here, too. And I just ran off of there. You can get over there, right? No. Okay. Oh. That's good enough. Oh boy, throw this.
Let your spine clean.
It blocked the missile. Oh, I missed. Finally went down. Oh, goddamn. Ping. I gotta see what this ping is on Discord really quick. My apologies. Nothing important, I don't believe.
Hyperion asks, why die when you can respawn?
Two grenades should be good enough. Followed by throwing this. I think he's pretty much done.
My flesh is forever. My back's not bad.
Damn. 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 Okay, now that I've humored the game and pushed the button of death. So it's up there. The one log is on top of there. So, okay, I can just hit it here. Don't. That was fun. Now, where did that log go?
Now, Mr. Tacitor, blackmail. Such a dirty little word, isn't it? Actually, no, I come to think of it, that's not a dirty word at all. It's kind of awesome. Blackmail. Say it with me. Back. Oh, go to hell, John. Just because you got lucky with your Pandora hunch doesn't mean because I was right is what you mean. And call me Jack, idiot. You may have been able to scare the other directors into giving up their shares, but I know you. I know that beneath that ridiculous mask, you're still a hideous, pathetic little nobody. Mr. Tacitor, maybe you can settle up something for me. Do you know the difference between choking and strangulation?
Ooh. Hey, look what I found.
Warning, this is your last warning.
Damn it, it was almost time.
Rising. Yeah, I'm a fan.
Now,
Bad idea. Maybe not, actually. Oh. Oops. Well then, that was simple enough. Now, I remember this one sucking to get to. Damn it. Or was it just inside this? Hi, exploder. Hold on. Now we got that done. Let's do what we set out to do this whole time. I have a car near here, don't I? Nope. I don't have a car anywhere nearby. Although, I think I can just get on top of this and walk. Let me try that again. I think I can just get on top of this and walk. It's good. You managed to fall off something three times the size of your character. Shut up. Actually, do I have a bunch of badass points? I did. Let's do something not right and go to social media while I'm in the middle of playing a game. Only so I can just mark this as red so it's off of my freaking computer, so I don't think somebody's trying to ping me anymore. I thought... excuse me. I thought there was a switch down here. Well. Now don't I just have all the egg on my face? Ugh, my eyes are dry. Send assistance, eyes dry. There is something I want to check. I want to see. Here we go. No. Have fun with that, guys. No. I wanted to see, because I just, okay. This thing that I've been drinking here, I think I talked about it before. Yeah, you can kind of read that, even though it blends in. I can drink my green screen. This your base stuff. I just wanted to tell friends who are on keto diet that it exists, because it says in the can it's keto friendly, and they sometimes like drink energy drinks, so I'm just telling them it exists, so if they want something other than Monster Zero, they can have an alternative. I pick it up because I actually just like it. That and it has zero calories in the can, and it has less than 7 ingredients in it, so I actually feel like it's better for me than any other energy drink I can get. Puppy. Oops. Sorry about the whistle, but man, that's an increase to my shield. And to get rid of the stupid shield dropping stuff. Oops. I'll get back there eventually, because I'm going to want to do a solo playthrough of 3, just so I can kind of move at my own pace, instead of moving at the pace of the others. And again, I think I kind of pushed our party along a little fast as well. But I don't remember that happening, being honest with you. Say no, but you're at work like 90, like 30%, or like 70% of the time I'm streaming anyway. So, and I know you've got, I know you, the cap means it isn't just, but yeah, I love doing this.
Jack did before, I sure as hell do now.
Yeah, and whenever I stream on a weekend, it's kind of like hit or miss if I stream Borderlands 3 or something else comes up. I'll just push that button. Oh! Hold on. I missed almost every shot there. Oh boy.
I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Damn it. Okay. I mean, hey, there that is again that I was talking about earlier. The thing I was talking about earlier, I have the social graces of a cheese grater and pick up on social cues just as well.
I'm told it's agonizing. Oh, she looks pissed.
Son of a bitch. We're coming, Lil. Just hold on.
Just gonna throw some grenades skyward and eventually they'll hit it. There you go, buddy. Lock on target, man. Oh, he jumped down. Oh, he jumped down. Look, far from kiting. I'm a good tank. I'm kiting. Oh boy. My entire face. I was a good tank. That'll make that easier for disposal later.
The Hyperion Corporation suggests live.
I got stuck. Still open, so I need to get more shotgun ammo.
When you think murder, think Marcus Mutination. May it keep you safe in your travels. You're my good luck.
What are my good luck? I don't buy that for a minute, Marcus. If I'm your good luck, you need a better lucky charm. Really? They're back? Go away.
I feel the crimson.
Retreat. I'm gonna die again. Buy more ammo. Sell off some stuff I'm not gonna use. It is slowly walking towards me. I don't need to kill it anymore, but now it's a matter of pride. Oh, God damn it. I don't even know where his weak point is. Welcome to the definition of insanity. Not this time, buddy. I have felled the dragon. Keeping the lady fist, lady finger. Let's see. It's only 2 ammo per shot. I will take it. Well, I'm pretty sure I just got rid of most of my elemental damage. It's only 2 ammo per shot instead of 4. Meaning I can shoot it more than twice and not have to recharge. Or reload. Or re-re. Don't re me or I will turn this car around. There, spawn point. You ever gotta wonder what it's like to look at somebody's hand when they're playing an FPS? Like, everything I'm doing right now is just kind of second nature. But like, for some of the stuff people do in FPSs, you gotta kind of like wish you could see what their hands are doing. Like that whole thing I just did with those boxes, it was D-E-D-E. You know, just kind of weird things. Kind of weird combinations, and I just thought about, wow. Somebody who has not played anything on PC probably thinks I'm doing contortion acts with my fingers. That. No, you can stop. You can go away now. Okay. How are you not dead? Can't even see him anymore. Oh, I just want to get through this next main quest. Oh, I have no ammo for this. Well, that explains a little bit. Damn it. So much critical hit damage. Oh. Jacobs, that's why. Goodbye, guys. Chain reactions. Gotta love me. Kill one dude. Cascade of death. Follow shortly after. Now let's go back to the shotgun. Show me where they are, grenade. Over here. Thank you. Alright, you done now? Yeah, if I can get in, this shotgun is amazing. But that's the... Stop that. Oh, wrong one. Item. Right, scroll down. Let me see it. I tend to like these sniper rifles. Too bad it's on a character that doesn't really do well with sniper rifles. Plus, I mean, I don't mind snipers. It's just that Krieg doesn't benefit from sniper rifles, like, at all.
So, how are things?
Although right now having a sniper rifle would be amazing. We can just pick this guy off. Hit him. Once. That and going this way.
Blood in the water.
Don't worry, it'll all be worth it in the end. I want their booty.
Never stop the killing. Never. It's a scarlet slice.
Stop that. Again, it's come to a point where now it's just, where it's unfortunately just become a matter of pride. Yes, for Kappa Pride. You know just what to say to make me question my faith in humanity. I mean, what? Nothing. Anyway, gimme. You get paid to make me question my sanity? Damn, how do I get a job like that? I'll just start taking notes from whatever Rauka says for the day, and I'll use that to get to for my gig. Yeah, run that way. Pretty sure that was all the last of my quests I had to do, right? Well, Demon Hunter, maybe I'll do that another time. Yeah, I think at this point, the game just wants me to go... I think the game just wants me to go back to Sanctuary to get to the next step of the game. Let's see if... Yep, looks like I'm going back to Sanctuary. Perfect timing. Alright. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put that sniper in storage. If I have room for shared account storage. I don't. Huh. That's a pistol. That sucks. I guess just lock it away for now. In the private vault. But yeah, I think I like the...
Enjoy your new instrument of death.
I think I like the current one. I've got a quip saw. We'll sell off this stuff. Now I've done that, I'm pretty sure.
This ends now. Jack, Lilith, and the warrior are in Hero's Pass, so that's where we're headed. This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap. Need him to open the way for you. Rick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing, for Roland, for Pandora!
Oh, I still have to talk to Dr. Zed. For the quest, at least. It's gonna make me do this for the main quest, but he needs his parts.
$100 bills as a sign of my disgust. So, yeah, funny story. Those projects I was working on, well, they're kind of, loose. Do me a solid and get rid of them, would you?
You know, if you really think about it, this is kind of your fault.
Alright, anyway. So there's that.
her back.
All right. I think with this, I've gotten myself squared away. So let me just sell off a couple things. Is there any questions anybody had before I end off tonight's stream? It is sounding like on Thursday, probably going to be going back to the Pokemon stuff, because I think the DLC is dropping either early on Wednesday or late on Wednesday. It's dropping on Wednesday, basically. So we'll play the Pokemings again. While I wait for any questions to ask or answer, apparently I went offline at some point. Yeah, let's see if we can get anybody who's just kind of bumming around for tonight over somebody else. Okay. So, what I've got for you tonight. Oh, excuse me. A lot of people are playing Mario Party tonight, oddly enough. But, let's see. John's playing Metroid Other M. Proton John, I should say. Proton John's playing Metroid Other M, game clearing. Lithero's playing several Mario Parties. Alternate 24 is playing Mario Party 6 at the moment. Not sure if he'll be doing others. Slim Kirby is... It just says he's playing Retro. Really, not gonna lie, I kind of get sick of the ones people who use Retro. You know the name of the game, enter the name of the game. Anyway. So, it looks like ActRaiser, but I can't be for certain if it is ActRaiser. He's doing Super 16 practice, is what I should say. Kenny is playing Pokemon Sword and Shield, just kind of doing pre-DLC prep work. And Metal Kick is playing Sakura Wars, the newest one. So, Proton John, Other M, Lethero, Mario Party 2 right now, might be shuffling through them. Alternic, Mario Party 6, Slim Kirby, Super 16. Kaioken, Pokemon, and Metal Kick is playing Sakura Wars. Any preferences? 16? You say 16. And you're the... And to be blunt, you're the other one here. So let's go ahead and just raid over to Slim, so... Alright, well, thanks everybody for coming out this evening. Thursday, more than likely Pokemon, unless I change my mind at the last minute. But you folks have a great night. And I will see you then. I don't have a raid message. If you've got Frederick, just hit him with Frederick. That's all I got from my raid message. Bye.